this life, it's good to have something to fight for and to do what your heart's telling you. I have found that to make life worth living, you must have a dream of your own to pursue. I may falter from time to time, but then life, well, what would it mean if mountains were easy to climb? I may falter from time to time, but then why would we even bother to dream if mountains were easy to climb? In this world, it's good to have something to aim for. Then at least you can say that you tried. I have there's no point punching the holes. I don't want to just go along for the ride. I may waver from time to time, but then life would make no sense if mountains were easy to climb. I may weaken from time to time, but then why would we even bother to dream if mountains were easy to climb? There are those who say, when life knocks you sideways, slow down, we're not here for long. They're allowed their opinions, but in my opinion, they're wrong. I may stumble from time to time, but then why would we bother to dream if mountains were easy to climb? I may stumble from time to time, but please tell me, what would life mean if there were no hurdles for us to jump over, if we got it right every time? Yeah.